What's going on, my family, friends, tweeters, and also subscribers? This is your boy Red of the RH3 Show, and I'm here for a public service announcement, you may call it. As many of you don't know, and as some of you do know, that March the 7th through the 13th is the National Prayer Week for the Healing of AIDS. Yes, National Week of Prayer for the Healing of AIDS. Healing through prayer, education, advocacy, and service. Most of y'all know that there are 56,000 new cases of AIDS each year here in the United States. And what this week, what I want you to do is take a little time out to say a prayer for those battling this disease. There are over 1 million Americans living with HIV/AIDS. Again, like I said, there's over 1 million people living with AIDS. So what you and I can do is pray for them. And also what you can do is, share this information with others. Let them know that, hey, we got to pray for these young folks, older folks, babies, and also teenagers as well, that's battling this disease. Like I said, it's over 1 million Americans living with AIDS and HIV here in the United States. We can pray for them, and also you yourself can get tested. Know your status. Get the test. Go to your local health department and get tested. Those who are sharing needles, those who have been infected through infected blood, mother-to-child transmission, and also those who have unprotected sex with your boyfriend, girlfriend, and those who are in relationships with also the same sex. Hey, it is what it is. I have to put it out there because it is going on. So yes, go get tested, know your status, and know that you can call the CDC hotline. You can call that hotline at 1-800-342-AIDS to get more information. Or you can go to www.NationalWeekOfPrayerForTheHealingOfAIDS.org. I know that's a long link, but it'll be down at the bottom of the screen and also at the end of the show, at the end of this public service announcement. So please, go get tested. Know your information, know your status, and know that we are praying for you, and know that you can make it. In the meantime, you guys have a blessed and wonderful day, and I'll be talking to y'all soon. Peace. The Bible says God inhabits the praises of his people. Right now, let's give God something to inhabit. Let's lift our voice, lift our heart, lift our hands, lift our faith, and say, I feel Jesus in this place.